at Robbie, had a great time listening to everybody. I don't know if the performers saw him, because everybody was very keen to get off stage. But we made some emoji cards to hold up. So, if you want to know what emojis we were holding up, unfortunately the backlighting meant some of them couldn't be seen. Come and see us afterwards. We're not going to have points or awards, as winners or losers or such, but I've given some special awards. So the first one is the most laughs we had during the evening. Now, I was a little bit puzzled at what was happening in this act, but I have to say the funniest thing, and we counted how many people were laughing, was Josh being swept off stage with a broom. So well done. The second award I'm giving is for the act which I think was the most misnamed act, which was the clumsy performers.
Clumsy?
I thought they were far from clumsy. And if Ben's dancing is clumsy, I hope nobody ever sees me dance. So with crutches and casts, I think it was really, really great. So well done. I have a special award, which is called the Audience Captivation Award. And this was when everybody was the quietest and listened the most attentively. And this goes to Shakina for her great singing.
Yay!
And the last award is for the act that got the most applause at the end. There are a few here. And they are Josh and Arav's Magic Trick.
Yay!
Okay. Steph, who is our impromptu violin performer. And Steph, who is also playing violin. So
we'll yay!
May there be many more talent shows in the future. It's great.
Indeed. Hooray!